don't want to hear you know.
Kick me out, kick me out.
Yeah, but these bird things is amazing though. So all that's left is the proof that love's not only blind but deaf.
Well, I bet that you look good on the dance floor. I don't know if you're looking for romance or what. I know what you're looking for. I said I bet that you look good on the dance floor. Got you to an electro bro, back a rover from 1984. From 1984.
And I suppose that's the price you pay. Well, oh, it isn't what it was. She's thinking he looks different today. And now there's nothing left to guess now.
Your pastimes consisted of the strange, the twisted and deranged, and I love that little game you had called Crying Lightning, and how you like to aggravate the ice cream man on rainy afternoons. The next time that I caught my own reflection, it was on its way to meet you. Thinking of excuses to postpone. You never looked like yourself from the side, but your profile could not hide the fact you knew I was approaching your throne.
When the sunset gets itself behind that little lady sitting on the passenger side, it's much less picturesque without her catching the light. The horizon tries, but it's just not as kind on the eye. Is that a bird?
briefcase or a duffel bag by high noon tomorrow. Just make sure you're not followed. And since you're such a stunner, send us something sunset color. Let's make love to one another. Run for cover. Special effects in my mind's eye. Ooh, good afternoon. Tranquility Base, hotel and casino. Mark speaking. Please tell me, how may I direct your call? Trust the politics to come along when we were just trying to orbit the sun, when we were just about to be kind to someone, because you had the chance.